Australia's ecosystems are as fragile as they are unique. With a continent surrounded by ocean, these systems evolved and flourished undisturbed for thousands of years. But right now, across Australia, introduced species are decimating our native wildlife through predation, habitat destruction, competition for resources, and disease. These introduced species include wild dogs and foxes, which kill native animals, compete with native carnivores, and threaten more than 70 species of wildlife unique to Australia. While feral pigs and feral cats each threaten more than 140 species through predation and habitat destruction. The long list of victims includes unique marsupials such as quolls, bilbies, koalas, wombats and wallabies, as well as ground-dwelling birds, snakes and reptiles. Our native animals and landscape deserve our protection. Nature may have a solution. 1080 is one of the keys to protecting our native wildlife and ecosystems by targeting feral predators. Sodium fluoracetate is the active ingredient in 1080 baits. It is a naturally occurring toxin found in more than 30 species of native Australian plants. 1080 is safe in the environment as it dilutes into harmless compounds in water and gets eaten by the bacteria in soil. Many of Australia's native wildlife have a natural tolerance to sodium fluoracetate, unlike introduced predators. That's why 1080 is used in predator baits. The research is solid. There is proof that 1080 is no threat to populations of at least 80 species, including marsupials, birds, reptiles, and amphibians. 1080 baits are tailor-made for only introduced species, and their use is strictly regulated. Baits are not permitted in or around built-up areas. Neighbours are notified, and signs indicate when baits are in use, allowing domestic pet owners to manage any risk. 1080 is the most environmentally responsible option currently available to protect our native environment from decimation by introduced predators.